It's always felt rather a joke that humans are forced to think unanswerable questions. I remember I had a friend in 7th grade who was going to therapy, which I thought very cool. And I asked my mother if I could go. And she asked me why I wanted to. But there was no specific reason, just a feeling. Just that feeling of questions I had no answers to. And it preyed on me. I couldn't even articulate the questions, let alone find any solutions. And it seemed so unfair. No one else seemed to be bothered. I used to run away from home. Not because home was so bad, but because I felt so trapped. Waking up every morning, going to school with people I loathed. Being afraid of spending 8 hours a day, 5 days a week with all those hateful children. There just seemed no end. So it seemed better to leave. You know how I feel about you, Jerry. I want to be with you. But I know we've just met, and I know you're already taken, and I know she's my sister, and it's all completely messy, and I don't know how you feel about me, but I guess what I'm saying is that I'm here for you, either as a lover, or as your friendly girlfriend's brother. And if you want it to be quiet, I'll keep it to myself. She didn't know. No, she and I aren't close like we used to be. And although I may feel slightly guilty at stealing you from her, I don't actually have as much at stake as the two of you. I don't want to be the cause of a broken friendship. But at the end of the day, I would do whatever I had to get what I wanted. I wanted you. Nothing. Gonna stand in my way. Not even my sister's blood.